What is up, Las Vegas, Nevada? Welcome to the weigh-in. How about I hand the Octagon girls, Vanessa Hansen and Chrissy Blair. UFC President Dana White is in the building. Our chairman and CEO is Lorenzo Fertitta, one of the best matchmakers in the world, Sean Shelby, and my man Tony Barboza bringing up the rear. Let's get things going. The first prelim at UFCFightPass.com in the women's strawweight division. Emily Peters-Kagan versus Angela Overkill Hill. Also making her UFC debut, Emily Peters-Kagan. Strawweight division, Ashling Ash the Bash Daily versus Alex Astro Girl Chambers. Presenting Dublin, Ireland, please welcome Ashling Daly. For Ashling Daly. And Ashling has 1 hour to cut the final 2 pounds. All right, moving on now to the UFC Fight Night prelims. on Fox Sports 1. First up in the women's strawweight division, Tisha the Tiny Tornado Torres versus Angela Magana. And her opponent, Tisha Torres. Strawweight division, Joanne Calderwood versus South Korea's So-hee Ham. For So-hee Ham and her opponent, Joanne Calderwood. JoJo. All right, next up in the women's strawweight division, Rowdy Beck Rawlings versus Hurricane Heather Joe Clark. 115 and a half for Heather Jo Clark. And her opponent is Beck Rawlings. For Beck Rawlings. All right, with that fine backdrop, we get to our featured bout of the prelims, also in the women's strawweight division. Felice Lil Bulldog Herrig versus Lisa Ellis. On the nose for Lisa Ellis. And her opponent, please welcome Felice Herrig. All right, now we move on to the main card for UFC Fight Night. A champion will be crowned on Fox Sports 1. First up in the women's strawweight division, Jessica Penne versus Randa Marcos. Semi-finalist Jessica Penne. All right, next up, we got the first of two in the lightweight division. Joe Proctor versus Yancy Medeiros.
155 and a half.
155 and a half for Yancy Medeiros. And his opponent, Joe Proctor. For Mr. Proctor. It's a good one in the lightweight division. KJ Nunes versus the Detroit superstar, Darren Cruikshank. Jeremy Stevens versus Charles Dubrox Oliveira. Seven for Charles Oliveira. He has 1 hour to cut the final pound. And his opponent is making his 20th UFC appearance. Please welcome Lil Heathen Jeremy Stevens.
You got it, round to lose it. Yeah.
Six for Jeremy Stevens. All right, that brings us to the main event for the inaugural UFC Women's Strawweight Championship. Carla Cookie Monster Esparza versus Thug Rose Namajunas. Esparza. All right, I'm here with Rose Namajunas. Congratulations on making it to this point. I know it has been a long wait. Can you describe your emotions right now on the eve of fighting for a UFC world title?
This is super exciting. I'm just so glad to be here and honored to have such a great opponent to test my skills against and go for that belt as the icing on the cake.
We're glad to have you here, ladies and gentlemen. Thug Rose Namajunas and Carla Esparza fighting out of the red corner here tomorrow night. You will be the final fighter to walk to the octagon. Same question, your thoughts, the moment has arrived. How are you feeling?
I'm just so excited, and I appreciate all the fans for coming out and supporting women's MMA. Thank you guys so much.
Carla Esparza, ladies and gentlemen, the two best women in the world have risen to the top. Thank you all for coming out to the weigh-in. We will see you for the world title fight and the rest tomorrow night.